Hello, I'm Mark DeLegge. I'm a gastroenterologist and director of the Digestive Disease Center at the Medical University of South Carolina in beautiful Charleston, South Carolina. I want to tell you about a course that's coming up, which is the postgraduate course sponsored by the AGA at Digestive Disease Week in New Orleans in 2010. There'll be many sessions. I'm in fact doing one of the luncheon sessions at the Meet the Professor. We'll be talking about nutrition, the last frontier, nutrition, the last bastion, what you didn't learn when you were in your fellowship, or perhaps what you didn't learn when you were practicing. We'll be focusing on inflammatory bowel disease. As all of you know, inflammatory bowel disease has really become a pivotal part of our practice with all the new immunologic agents that we have available for treatment of IBD. More and more patients are being referred to us and more patients are finding us. Within that, there is a whole series of literature regarding nutrition. Questions will come up that will highlight what's the role of diet in the treatment of somebody with inflammatory bowel disease? When do you jump to enteral or parenteral nutrition? What about other stuff? What do I mean by stuff? Things like omega-3 fatty acids, short-chain fatty acids, antioxidants. What role do these play in inflammation and in the treatment of the patient with inflammatory bowel disease? It's going to be a very exciting Meet the Professor luncheon. It'll be extraordinarily interactive. We'll have lots of take-homes for you, and of course, questions buried in there that we can go through together. So again, I encourage you to come to the AGA postgraduate course in New Orleans at Digestive Disease Week 2010.